You're...
Gabriella the Angel sent from heaven to...
Whoa, man. Could you talk like 3 decibels quieter?
It's me, Gabriella, the Angel, Emissary of the Lord.
I'm sorry, I can't take you seriously in that outfit. What is that?
This is my royal garb.
That looks like you picked it up at a Dollar Tree.
I did, but it's still royal.
Wait. You work for the Lord.
Yeah.
And you had to buy your own jumpsuit and everything.
He didn't make me in it.
He didn't provide it for you.
It's not that type of job.
Wait, let me get this straight. So you had to walk yourself down to Dollar Street from heaven. Do they have Dollar Trees in heaven?
I drove.
You drove. Wait, they provide cars up
there? No, they don't provide cars. I pay my own insurance.
Okay, you're talking loud again, man.
Sorry. It's me, Gabriella.
I'm talking.
The Angel.
Gabriella. So you had to go to the Dollar Tree on Earth. And you drove
a car. No, I was in heaven.
Oh, that's okay.
But I do have an Oregon state license.
I'm curious. Hold on. Give me just a second.
Can I hit that?
Wait. You guys can smoke?
Oh yeah, we can smoke all the time in heaven. That's just what we
do.
Oh
man.
Give me that.
You okay?
Yeah, it's the stuff.
I don't think you did that right. You actually. Oh, okay.
All right, I'm out. Can you,
what the heck was that?
Gabriella.